Right, so we have here a fully charged 2,200 milliamp hour nanotech 3-cell lithium polymer battery. I've got a nail blue tacked onto the top, so I'm just gonna try and short circuit this fairly catastrophically. That was more dramatic than I thought it was going to be. Still got one left to do.
But what about the idea of taking them down the dump and disposing of them in the correct way?
Well, it's perfectly safe now. I'd close the door if I were you, Mum. I think we'll just leave that going for a little while. Let's go for take two. I think I could probably reuse that. Give this another go then. Missed. Bloody hell. That one wasn't quite as dramatic. Still quite hot. Thank you.